collecting information is an integral part of our daily lives and also of value engineering, VE. VE needs information collected as appropriate. This lecture focuses on the definition of information in VE. Information in VE is defined as knowledge that helps to achieve an objective. In other words, knowledge irrelevant to achieving an objective is not regarded as information and does not need to be collected. Collecting only relevant information requires defining what relevant information is. We must first define the objective through activities. The objective of VE is to ensure necessary functions at the lowest life cycle cost. To achieve this objective, activities for creating values are conducted with the procedure defined in VE. Team efforts are recommended for such activities to yield better results. Efficiently collecting relevant information requires maximizing team efforts involving experts across various fields. Such knowledge that helps to achieve the objective of VE is usually not available at the beginning. Also, all the relevant information cannot be collected at the beginning of the team activities. We should always consider what information is needed in each step of our VE activities. We must then immediately collect any relevant information that remains uncollected. In VE, information can be grouped into two types: specific information and general information. Specific information is meaningful only in particular situations. For example, for a particular product or service. General information can be commonly used in various situations or for many products and services. Both scientific information and general information include information about the technology and the cost. When collecting information, we must always be aware which type of information is needed: specific information or general information. In analyzing the function cost, in function assessment, in function definition, in the procedure of implementing VE, our focus will be to analyze the target theme. Thus, specific information must be collected mainly. In assessing the functions and selecting the target areas in function assessment, as well as in solution proposal, general information must probably be collected to assess the values, generate more valuable ideas, and embody the ideas. Efficiently collecting information requires defining the objective for collecting information, planning how the information should be collected, and conducting activities as planned. We propose 6 guidelines for planning in VE. Collecting information randomly will be only time-consuming, especially when internet search is common nowadays. We may spend too much time on collecting information. We must always focus on these guidelines for collecting information with the objective. Possible approaches to collecting information include meeting people concerned in person, observing actual products, and conducting questionnaires. We should select an appropriate approach for information to be collected. With any approach selected, we must be careful not to collect false information.